New in our latest release, you can define validation rules that can be ignored by end users. This functionality is useful when you want to warn a user that the data is invalid, but allow them to commit changes anyway. Let's look at the project task object from the simple project manager demo. When I attempt to save this object with the empty assignTo field, an error is displayed. I can't save changes until I assign the project task to someone. This is the default behavior of XAF validation. Let's change it. Existing validation rules can be easily modified in the model editor. Here's the rule that targets the assignTo property of the project task object. The result type of the current rule is error by default. Let's change it to warning. Now, when I save the project task with the empty assignTo field, I can ignore the validation warning and commit changes. And a warning icon with the tooltip is displayed near the invalid value. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.